every house show is a trust fund girl singing about how she's a bug.
You just hold the finger.
Do you
want to
mute?
You could easily like climb up there.
It is like a portal to the next ordeal. Yeah, I'm nervous. It's just
does
really
this help?
Yeah. It's fine. It's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just fucked up. It's just a little fucked up.
The best ones are.
Melina, you haven't heard this one, have you?
Which one is this?
Called We're in Love.
No, I haven't. Well, now I get to. I got you.
No, this is the Glen Campbell guitar.
Oh.
I'm not even supposed to be transporting this. I'm so nervous, Catherine.
No, don't be. Just imagine this. This is just rehearsal.
Yeah, but you haven't even heard the end yet.
There's a 99.75 chance I'm gonna absolutely love it.
Very exact. All right. You could absolutely break my heart. That's how I know that we're in love. I don't need the symbol of the scar. So put down the knife. We're not swapping blood. Isn't it enough that we strip down to our skin, cold and porcelain, like bathers in a painting? And I told you of your past lives, every man you've ever been wasn't flattering, but you listen like it mattered. I feel crazy in ways I never say. Will you still love me if it turns out I'm insane? And I know what you'll say, but it helps to hear you say it anyway. One October in the future, I'll run out of trash TV, and I'll be feeling lonely, so I'll walk to karaoke, sing the song you wrote about me, never once checking the words, hope that no one sings along. I hope that I'm not a regular. Man, that makes me sad. It doesn't have to be like that. If you rewrite your life, may I still play a part in the next one? Will you find me? I'll be the boy with the pink carnation pinned to my lapel, who looks like hell and asks for help. And if you do, I'll know it's you. I feel crazy in ways I never. Oh shit. Ways I. Should I just keep going?
Yeah.
I feel crazy in ways I shouldn't say. Will you still love me if I tell you anyway? And I know what you'll say, that it's not the thought that counts in every case. I can't imagine you without the same smile in your eyes. There is something about you that I will always recognize. And if you don't remember, I will try to remind you of the hummingbirds. You know, the ones, and the baby scorpions, and the winter lunar halo, and the walk we took in the redwoods. I could go on and on. And I will go on and on and on until it all comes back.
I'm like, are you
okay? I feel that, dude.
Ugh. Oof.